Honorable Speaker, Sri Lanka has been subject to over 25 years of terrorism. Nevertheless, the Easter Sunday bombing by sympathizers of the ISIS was a radically different terrorist attack. We have learnt a lot from this tragic experience. Sri Lanka stands ready to work with all stakeholders to establish an effective mechanism for regional cooperation to counter ISIS terrorism. I must also express my indebtedness at this juncture to your delegation who visited Sri Lanka after the bomb explosion. Honorable Speaker, you gave us much needed support at a critical juncture. Historically, Sri Lanka and the Maldives have maintained convenient and supportive bilateral relationships. In recent times, Sri Lanka has been assisting Maldives in the areas of education and capacity building of the Maldivian military and police. Of course, the Maldives-Sri Lanka Joint Commission, which was established in 1984, has also been working out mutual cooperation in the areas of tourism, fisheries, education, health, skills, development, sports, employment and cultural cooperation. Today, the diversification of trade is a strong component of the bilateral relations between Sri Lanka and Maldives. Let me reassure you that we stand ready to support you fully in your fight against rising sea levels and global warming. I also propose to President Soli that we work together at international fora dealing with this subject.